yourself to prepare the new Panda Bear material, and you're currently readying Panda Bear meets the Grim Reaper.
Yeah, tell us about the material. You know, I know you mentioned it's going to be a lot more sampling. How would you describe the transition in sound, you know, the body of work as upcoming? How would you describe it?
I suppose it's sounding a bit like a mixture of the last two albums a little bit. But the last one, called Conflict, got a lot more stark, dour. This one's more, has more of a sense of humor, I think, and maybe it's a bit more playful and not really full on.
Sweet spots again.